wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best computer science textbooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, as its title suggests, Computer Science and Overview is an introductory text meant to give readers a comprehensive picture of the field as it exists today. It forgoes the specifics to instead present fundamental concepts, such as networking and data structures. It highlights key information and is good for students of all backgrounds. However, it needs more and better examples. At number 9, like many of the best books on the subject, Invitation to Computer Science is non-language specific and uses an algorithm-focused approach. It's a good choice for those first delving into the field, as it provides a relatable introduction to a range of topics. It includes access to online programming modules, and each chapter builds on the previous, but there's little in-depth coverage. Coming in at number 8 on our list, high schoolers prepping for college-level study can't go wrong with Barron's AP Computer Science, which features diagnostic quizzes and charts detailing the topics for each exam question. For anyone else, though, the scope may not be broad enough. It's well-priced in paperback and comes with 2 full-length practice tests. However, the question phrasing can be confusing. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Computer Science Textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, cracking the coding interview is for those almost ready to start the journey as a professional software engineer. It takes a look at 189 programming questions that are often asked of job applicants, including tricky algorithm problems. This one focuses mostly on Java and comes with a good review on must-know topics, but it feels too much like a test prep book. Moving up our list to number 6, every new copy of Essentials of Computer Organization and Architecture comes with access to Navigate to Advantage, which provides students with a number of practice activities and assessments. This text has a broad scope, yet is concise enough for a single term. It outlines the main components of a PC and explains data representation. It covers hundreds of years of history. Halfway up our list at number 5, an introduction to computer science using Python won't just teach you code-specific information, though you will certainly get a lot of that, but it also covers a range of other issues all programmers need to know, such as how and why to document your code. This one's suitable for novices. It details the best testing methods and explains object-oriented concepts. At number 4, for students who know they'll be working with C, Computer Science, a structured programming approach is the perfect way to get familiarized with the language. It offers a syntax-specific introduction that covers the principles of a subject before moving to implementation. It's supplemented by charts and tables and features extremely in-depth explanations. However, the author can get overly verbose. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Starting out with Programming Logic and Design is a language-independent text that doesn't bog readers down with too much complicated syntax, but rather explains things in plain English. Plus, it contains many illustrative code snippets, flowcharts, and examples. It includes useful debugging exercises and teaches you how to design an algorithm. It's a good programming course precursor. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Computer Science Textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Computer Science Principles, the Foundational Concepts, takes what many consider to be a complicated subject and presents it in a logical, straightforward, and easy-to-comprehend format. It covers a broad range of topics, from coding JavaScript to what an IP address is. It explains the concepts of binary code and breaks down how hard drives work. It's good for students and hobbyists. And coming in at number 1 on our list, if you're new to the subject, you likely won't find a better starting point than Computer Science Illuminated. It's meant to bring even the most inexperienced readers up to snuff on the basics and provide them with a solid foundation for moving on to advanced topics. It follows a layered approach and analyzes smart home technology. It also discusses interesting ethical issues. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Computer Science Textbooks, or simply click beneath this video.